Hello, it is Lady Shale 2323 again, and this video is going to be on the fake spellcaster Xara, Beatrice, Matsagou. And I heard so much about her, and basically I'm here to tell you that she is a fake and she is a scam and she is not real, okay? And I have reasons to that. Number one is you go to her website. Her website is changeyourlifespells.com. And it's so many ads on her page that is ridiculous. Like, you see a bunch of pop-up ads and the font is just look like it's Roman, and it's a lot of stuff. It's a lot of stuff that looks like it's like causes, like raises a red flag. Everything just does not look real. She does things through Facebook and social media. I read one review where she basically scammed someone out of her money, and saying if a spell wears off in 2 to 3 days, do it again, but you have to pay. And it's like, what? You know, us, we are in a vulnerable state. We're going to do everything that we can to bring our lover back. And that's what she does. She takes advantage of the weak. Okay? And her emails are very automated. They're generated. Like I said before, my previous videos, those are not real messages. Those are automated. So, meaning if someone sent her email, automatically she's going to get a... you're going to get an email back. You know, you can tell when an email is not real or if it's not, you know, genuine. And she takes a lot of people's money and she casts the spell, but nothing happens. Nothing happens at all. You know, then it's always negative. You know, it's like, who wants that out of a spellcaster? She's really known for the change your eye spell. No, that spell cannot. No, she doesn't do that. She doesn't cast spells at all. And if you see positive reviews on her page, it's because they're fake. Everything is fake about her. And what she does is just like, she just takes your money, say she's going to cast it, but doesn't cast it. Then all on her website says, all of my spells are free. Free. Well, me personally, if it's free, I don't want it. Because free doesn't do anything for me. I need to make sure I invest. I don't mind investing where I know I would get good results in. So, I personally don't believe in that free. Oh, it's free. It's free. It's free. Yeah, that's good. It's good for somebody who don't have the money to spend on the spell, on the spellcaster. So they're going to say, oh, it's free. Let me email her. How is it free when you're charging people to do a spell and don't work? But you said they're free, right? On her page, always it says, and it will always be free. That's exactly what she said. But yet, you're charging clients to do spells, but then they don't work. And then they're supposed to wear off. If they wear off in 2 to 3 days, do it again. That doesn't make sense. That doesn't make sense at all. And that change your eye spell? No. The only person I know can do that is Xara Cone. I mean, not Cone, sorry. Xara Cane. That's the only person I know that can do that. Trust me and believe, she can do that. Xara can do anything that you ask her to do. It's her service. This is what she does. Xara Kane can do anything. She can do anything you need. And that's what I love about her. Xara Kane is the best spellcaster out here. Like I said, she's my friend. We are developing our friendship each day. And she's thousands and thousands and thousands of miles away. And we are communicating because I found a friend in her and I trust her. And I know that if I put my situation in her hands, she will take care of it. And she's been taking care of it. So this Xara person, She's fake. Don't email her. Don't do anything. She would scam you out of your money. She would leave, give you false hope, thinking that your lover is going to come back by telling you this, giving you false information. It will not work. Do not be vulnerable and give her your money. Do more research. Don't settle for the first spellcaster that you see. Asha Kane is the best spellcaster out there. I don't know how many times I should tell you all that, but Asha Kane is the best. Like I said, 4-year customer in the running. 4 years I've been with Asha, and everything is going great. So Asha Kane is the one. Xara, no. I'm telling you now, do not do it. Do not do it.